Do you know what it feels like to be in a building that Al Capone used to have drinks in and cigarettes? And, you know, I might just have been one of Al Capone's little sidekicks. Look at our extensive library. Oh. Alien puppies. Famous Bori plates. Latter-day Saints and Mormons believe Burlington is the paradise city created on a vortex, a rainbow city, a place of the rebuilding of Solomon's Temple, Mount Zion. Actually, we just had a suicide Monday at the exact location of where these plates were, and we also had a hit and run there last year where the guy crashed into the same tree where the Bori plates were found. And a friend of mine, Brian Miller, he's on here, he stayed at a house by the Bori plates and saw an Indian ghost. And I'll have him tell you the story. It's very scary. That's the Pueblo Indians. Oh, that's a nice little look. Look at that, music makers. Indians who were one of the very first to make guitars, believe it or not. I'm really scared. Terrified of storms. Squall line. Crop Circles of Wisconsin. If any of you are interested in these displays or the knowledge here, please go to burlingtonnews.net and the Sci-Fi Cafe will come up and you can study online what you want to know. I myself, Mary, is cool with this. I'm Christian. I do not study the other worlds. I just videotape them. I'm not saying I don't believe in them, because if you believe in God, you know He is all powerful. So who really knows? Who really knows?
We'll be right back.